ini ndo enzi nemia ushoma. Tupa farm pa mema taruse. 113 Makonde district. Maso zitne 33. Then mabo zitne 3. In total 500. My main challenge is it now, starting from the feed itself, my like my inputs, my cam cows. You could treat my shongajo. To be one, I do, but expensive. Then two, feed yajo, like my concentrated everything. We are failing to get them because of the expensive and to market as soon as one year. So we are resorting on doing our own farm mix. If it, we just buy some ingredients and then we do our own mix from the farm. The other thing is like the market itself is deteriorating in terms of number. Most our customers, they are now resorting to buy muruoga cheaper. My diseases are affecting our zebu. It's a challenge. Overcrowding because we are failing to expand because of the economy situation in Ripo. Another challenge I think we have in terms of production, my gates. Transformer is going to be transformer oil. So we are trying to decide through, but yes, I will talk around this also. So, we have to mix up. Twitter challenge, you don't taste na chiga. You don't take imagine my ingredients and me a fit. So it's another challenge that now you do to eat today. But it's also normally we got our own butcheries. I can't see Jenaburu butcheries. Those are our butcheries, that's where we supply normally. Intentionally, we actually need to grow big. Want to if things when we want to put more butcheries, want to put a number two in place so that we can capacitate our production. That means some other players will come and buy from our number two, and that means we are expanding our market. Chautanga, this program, we appreciate it very much if it can sort of provide trainings in terms of from production and marketing. That is linga on markets and everything. Then you can linga on in the piggery community so that we can get much information on this on pig production. If you can intervene for my finances up so that we can easily get my kanarima loans kanarichi so that we can facilitate our pig style katuda kuwaka kuno. I suppose that affect 95% of it. Was actually like now you can see it. We are still doing part of harvesting. We could have done by harvesting tar if it wasn't COVID. But I told me that 2-3 weeks we wanted to put a harvest. But we are probably not going to have a lodging. So harvest is going to do. Only 14 hectares, the soybeans, let's have sponsored one. The rest is the soybeans, they are going to do. So, and the other thing, movement even was the suspend up a staff leaders we see company dig in the staff dig. So we know to around outsource labor, casual somewhere there. So would it was transported from there to this site due to COVID, it was a very big challenge. For the past months, this is we couldn't get anything from the market. So actually had to impact, it was a very, very negative impact towards the production of the same. I think if the government allows the agriculture sector, the work project, because production is in Zimbabwe based on agriculture. On the other part, we follow my protective clothing social whatever, social distancing and everything. But so my water points, which one I just say, but you guess, I disinfect one, I just say everything. Movement, you don't talk to Ragana, Chibaki, you tend to say, with my millers, but you want to go energy, you want to go on my concentration and everything. Jim Biara to Miriam, but you want to run back. So you're failing. That's why I find it outdated. Most of the things, but imagine, so these things to my micro elements, you don't inject my item, man. You cannot do that. This is how I live and everything. But we cannot do that because of what? We are going to government. Policing is going to be a GMB is going to be a so we cannot move around. We cannot produce it. We cannot fit it. We cannot fit it. We'll be right back.